Come on in. Welcome to our new space, located here at 22 Rydell Street in Greenfield, Massachusetts. I'd love to have you come in and have a tour. So come on in. When you first enter our space, this is the waiting area or the area where clients will come and look at fabric samples. So I have some chairs here for people to sit in. We've got our first rack of fabric books that I have here. So people will come into this area and enjoy looking at fabrics right here. So come on in now to my office and I'll show you that space. So this is the office area where I get to do that fun daily task of paperwork, which is not my favorite by any means. I do also have some fabric book selections in this space as well that I can bring out for the clients to look at in the seating area that's out there. We've just moved in, so I haven't decked it out with my favorite color pink, but we will be doing that. So let's move on into this other area over this way. And here we have the area where Bill will be doing some of his videoing as well as the video editing that he will be doing. So this is a space that's wide open. He's got a desk space over here where his computers will be. And then over in this area, we're going to put up some sort of a backdrop. It's a permanent backdrop. We haven't decided exactly what we're going to do yet. And then if you come on in a little bit further and I move around this column, over in this area here, you'll see Bill has his lights and the green screen set up. So when you see a video that has like text in the background, this is where he'll be shooting that video with me in front of the green screen area. So this is a nice wide open space compared to where we've been shooting out of our house. So it's going to be a really perfect place for Bill to do the video editing that he needs. So come on and follow me in a little bit further. I'm going to go into this next room here, which is the sewing area. So if you come down into this room, you'll see that we have a temporary lunch space set up with my beautiful pink flowers that I received from my friend Tracy the other day. And this is the area where all the sewing will be happening. So here I have my sewing table that we brought over from our other location. And then as I walk around over here, you'll notice that we have several sewing machines lined up on this wall here. So back at this end, I start with my drapery sewing machines. So here I have a blind hemmer. The next machine is a Juki DDL5550N, which is a drapery weight sewing machine. So I use this for the lighter weight drapery fabrics, not for the upholstery fabrics. Then I have my first Juki walking foot, which is a DNU 241H. And this is the very first walking foot that I ever got. This is a really great rugged machine. I have a table between these two sewing machines so that when I'm sitting at my Merrill machine serging things such as slip covers, the fabric can just flow onto this table and I don't have to worry about it falling on the floor. So this is a three-thread Merrill serger. Then I have my Juki DNU 1541S, which is my servo motor walking foot, and this is the one I use most often. This is a great rugged sewing machine for the heavier weight upholstery weight fabrics, as well as the other walking foot that I showed you. They both are very comparable. I think this is like the updated version of that machine. Then over here in the corner, I have a four-thread Merrill serger, and I have my Sailrite LS1 Ultra Feed. It's also a walking foot. It's a portable walking foot that I like to use when I travel to workshops. Here you'll see I have a Conso, and this is a Tacker Zigzag Straight Stitch sewing machine. So this sewing machine I use when I need, like if I'm tacking the pleats on draperies, and I also use it if I'm doing a gathering stitch. I use the zigzag for that. Over here we have restrooms. For when we have our classes, we'll have restrooms for everybody. So we have a his and her, and we also have a handicapped, which right now is my storage for my cotton, my Dacron. Not cotton, loose Dacron. So come on down this way. I'll let you go ahead of me. You're going into a kitchen utility room area here. And this is where we have our coffee, which is a necessity in business because you work long hours often. We also have the refrigerator, and so when we have workshop, people will be able to store their lunches and beverages or anything they need in the refrigerator space. Plenty of counter room. And then we have over here to the left is the utility area. We have the air compressor. So this is the air compressor that we use, and it has, I don't know, 4 or 5 hookups so that when we have students here doing classes, we'll have multiple hookups for everybody's guns. Now this is the area where all the fun's gonna happen, because this is where I'm gonna do the 3-day upholstery workshop. So come on in, let me show you that. I'll have you come all the way through the room, and then we'll turn around and give you a view of everything. So this is a huge wide open space, which is going to allow me to have 6 students here at a time doing the small chair upholstery workshops. And we've got this awesome garage door right here, so all the furniture can come in this way that we're working on, as well as students' furniture. And it's just one step up and you're in the room. So this is going to be where we'll have storage on these shelves. The corner you're looking at now, we need to paint still. But now you are at the far end. And as you look back, you can see just how deep this space is. And we've got 3 stations set up right here now with chairs on it, just to kind of give you a visual of how much room we really have. And then we'll have a space for 3 more set up on this side of the room. So we'll have 6 students here doing small chair upholstery workshops, and we're going to do other workshops as well. We may do Ottoman workshops. I haven't come up with all the topics yet, but there's lots to come. So this is where it's really going to be great to have this space, because we're going to be able to do live workshops right here at Kim's Upholstery in Greenfield, Mass. I'll still travel and do the workshops I do around the country, and we'll still have the online classes, of course, but this gives us the benefit of doing those live workshops hands-on right here in our own space. So I am really excited about that. I'm gonna let the answering machine get that phone and I'll call those people back. So you can see we've got plenty of light in here. We've got nice high ceilings in all these spaces. So it's a great working location for the workshops and all the classes that we are going to have. So I hope that you will, you know, follow us on YouTube as you're doing already. Go to our kimsupholstery.com website and sign up for the free version of our membership, and then you'll get notifications of when we're having workshops here and around the country. On our website, you can also go to the section that has where the workshops are under Kim and Bill Live, and it'll have a list of different workshops and we'll post them there as well. So I hope you will stay tuned for the upcoming events that we're going to be hosting right here at Kim's Upholstery. And as always, thank you for joining us for this YouTube video of welcoming us to our new space. We were so excited to share it with you. And go ahead and like us on Facebook, because we do go live on Facebook every Wednesday at 12:30, and we do try to do it live on YouTube as well. So we'll see you next week, and have a great day, everybody.